Hello everyone. Today I'm making new character. He is called George Bistro. Alright, now we move on. Needs to have a neck beard and a fedora. Perfect! Don't need hair when I have a fedora. Wait a minute. That'll do! See, I can't really- Oh, yes I can. I have an idea. See, that's a nose now. We're getting somewhere. Time to get to the best part. Clothing. Oh, this is good. This works. All right, formal wear. Let's do the most unformal wear, actually. Wait. Did I see this correctly? Oh? Oh. That works. Hold on. Oh? Oh my god, that works! I make the last part metal. Like, sure. Gold, that'll do. Hell yeah, there we go. Wait, can you go? That's the best formal wear. You go with no. Oh my god. I can't really beat that. Like, no feet doesn't beat that. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, this. Holy shit, this is so good. But he's never gonna wear this outfit, that's the thing. I gotta make this gold again. Like, the top, this area, can be gold. That was not what I was going for, but that works. All right, sleepwear. I actually ain't gonna go and do this too much.
Be locked up.
Alright. Actually, one thing though. He has to. There you go, wear a Santa hat. I don't know why, but why not? Is there a stupid outfit? Yes! Perfect. Oh, hell yeah. He's 12 now. Can you actually make this leopard/abs? Yes! Oh my god! Can you make the Santa hat leopard? Even though it wouldn't fit, I would want to see it. You can. The leopard's. Oh, I can't match that. That's way too good. Don't tell me that all of them are gonna be
Mardunsa.
Perfect. He's only gonna have the leopard snow hat when he goes to swim. And that's the only condition. Oh, he needs to wear shoes. Make them leopard. You know the drill, guys. Maybe. No, I'm gonna make this area gold. There we go. Computer whiz. Couch potato. Good sense of humor. It's like me. He doesn't agree. Can I make it so you don't? Oh! There we go. Night owl. And his lifetime wish is gonna be blog boy. He's gonna be the best blog artist in the hecking world. His favorite color. See, I would put leopard, but that's not a color, so I'm gonna go with yellow. Alright. There we have it, boys. George Bistro. Alright. Here we have it, boys. Our very own George Bistro. Let's conquer the world's best blog. You thought, who's a good blogger? You thought Jeff Dollar is a good blogger? Dude. George Beast is gonna take over the market. Alright. So what you would want to do is just take this plot, right? Can I just make... Actually, go here. There we go. Alright, next part. The most important part... What? There we go. A nice one man sofa. Oh, that's too good. And a TV. Oh, this is so good. Gonna place it. There we go. That will fill up the room. Time to make the perfect kitchen. Counter, stove, sink. Who do you think I am? None of that. He's gonna live his whole life on yogurt. Oh, toilet stall right next to it. Wait, he can't fit there now. No, that ain't smart. Perfect. This is perfect. Oh. Wait, I'm out of money. Oh, that'll do. He's gonna work his way to get the every single wall. Wait, speaking of walls. Oh. See, that's the part I didn't do. Nothing would make me happier than leopard floors. Literally nothing. Also, please make sure to subscribe. That'll actually make me happy, though. Gold. There has to be leopard walls, right? Oh! Oh! Whew! Damn! That looks all- I like it! Alright. His goal in life... See these posters? They have to be filled up. See, I have this money to use it right now, but to make it a real challenge. Outdoors. Alright. There you go. And there we go. There we have it. The life of the man, the myth, the legend, George Bistro. Look at him in full glory. He's ready to do some good quality blogging. Wait, shit, he needs to stream videos, doesn't he? Oh, he's just watching a video, what? Oh, he's watching that. Oh, he's having a chuckle! Well, that gnome fits too well. Dude, he's literally 12. George Bistro, my man. Why would you- there is literally nothing here! Why would you ever do- you take- You come to our university, there's- That's loud. So he just saw all of this happen and he's like, the moon is in the sky. Except it's not. It's daytime. And now he's thinking about vegetables and... He's just... holding hands and... Can I please? This camera is too hard to manage. No! You can't finish! No! I just got the angle! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh, he's watching gardening work! Dude, look at George Bistro go!
Oh! Sue.
Oh, what? That makes no sense. Alright. Can you blog now? Let's go. Make new blog. It's gonna be blogging about newfound friendship. I don't have friends. Type of blog? Personal blog. New post?
My ass.
Alright, what do you... Fine! He's so excited to vlog, dude. I'm too. Alright. My ass was a failure.
Please follow me. I am a new boy on the block.
What? Alright. He's not doing well for himself. My name is George Bistro, and you people will respect me. See? You had to just for- Yes. It's eventually gonna happen. It's like a process where you just tell him. You're gonna respect me one day, and just people start following you. To take notes on the best block boy on the market. Fuck!